The people of Uttarakhand are fortunate to have a voice which remains committed to bringing forth their stories in a responsible and fair manner. I congratulate the GARHWAL Post on your 25th anniversary, your Silver Jubilee, and hope they continue being a symbol of independent journalism for many years to come. All the very best and many congratulations.